It's a top story all across town. And Variety's Casey Conley has the details from St. Louis City Hall. Casey, what can you tell us?
That's right, Nick. I'm Casey Conley, here with Elliot Davis. Now, Elliot, how are we going to get the latest from officials inside City Hall for this story?
Well, now, this is going to be a tough one, you know, because you never know what officials are going to do. But the thing I'm glad about is I have some help today. Normally, I just have Jacoby, the cameraman, but I got some real high-powered help because I've got you here. So this is this. They don't know what's coming because we're gonna get them today, and we're going to get some answers. I'll hit them on the left. You hit them on the right. Not physically, of course, but you got it. We're going to get them. So we're going to hit the office and knock on the door. And they'll come, because you know what? Because we're going to get some answers for taxpayers today.
Cool. And what am I supposed to say?
I knew that. Wait a minute. I'm getting it. You paid for it.
You paid for it.
Yes. And let's tell them one more time. What are we going to tell them?
You paid for it.
Thanks, Case.
Thanks. Demo.
Thank you.
Reporting from St. Louis City Hall, I'm Casey Conley.